This is a United States presidential cemetery in Fairfield County. It's located just southwest of Lancaster. But there aren't any presidents buried here. In reality, it's the burial ground of the Nathaniel Wilson family. Wilson was a pioneer who moved to the area in 1798. Around 1816 or 17, his son was concerned about the preservation of the cemetery, so he deeded it in trust to the presidents of the United States. In 1838, Nathaniel Wilson III began construction of the present stone wall, which encloses the burial ground. It was built without the use of mortar and is considered one of the best examples of dry masonry in Ohio. Today, the final resting spot of the Wilson family members is best known simply as the Stonewall Cemetery. There aren't any presidents buried here, but who knows? Maybe one day. It's an interesting part of history that you can see while traveling around Ohio.